going to tell you about types of angle. Here I prepared a chart on topic types of angle. Acute angle, an angle that is less than 90 degree. Right angle, an angle that is exactly 90 degree. Obtuse angle, an angle that is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. Straight angle, an angle that is exactly 180 degree. Reflex angle, an angle that is greater than 180 degree and less than 360 degree. Full angle, an angle that is exactly 360 degree. Now I tell you how to draw obtuse angle, acute angle and right angle with protractor in simple way. Acute angle, an angle that is less than 90 degree. Now I'm going to tell you how to draw an acute angle. To draw an acute angle, you will need to draw a straight line. And now keep the central point of the protractor on the left starting point of the line and use the inner degrees. As an acute angle is less than 90 degrees, so I am going to do it on 40 degree. Now I will make a point and now I will join this point with the starting point of the straight line and now make little circle and write what is your degree. Right angle, an angle that is exactly 90 degree. Now I'm going to tell you how to draw a right angle. To draw the right angle, you will need to draw a straight line and keep the protractor on the left side and use inner degrees. As the right angle is 90 degree, so I'm going to do it 90 degree. And now I will join this point with the starting of the line. And here instead of little circle, you will need to
draw a square.
Obtuse angle, an angle that is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree. So now I'm going to tell you how to draw obtuse angle. To draw an obtuse angle, you will need to draw a straight line. And now keep the protractor, central point of the protractor, to the starting point of the straight line. As obtuse angle is greater than 90 degree and less than 180 degree, so I am going to use 110 degree. Now I will connect this point with the starting point of the straight line. And now you will
draw
a little circle here and write your degree. As my degree is 110 degree. Thank you.